Signatella
di fare capire. Per me è per me, è meglio.
This is Team 3, heading to the pharmacy.
We just lost contact with Fort de Bouc.
Barcelona, Montpellier, and de Bouc, all gone in a day.
475k, that's almost 20 kilometers per hour.
Without stopping.
You've got 2 hours max before it hits.
Calm down, man. Count your breaths.
Now, let him stress. It sharpens him up.
You're a piece of shit, Eloise.
But you love me.
Good thing we've got nobody in there. Over that wall.
Lurker nearby. Watch the corners.
Tango's on the ground.
Cephalos pouring, that's all. We get it and we leave.
Team 1's last transmission was from the pharmacy. Keep your eyes open for Santa Claus, too.
I hear a zombie perfect.
If Montpellier went down, how do we stand a chance?
We have cover from Fort Mueller. I have a visual on the pharmacy. We've reached the pharmacy. Pharmacy has been looted.
Search it quickly. Team 2 is already reporting heavy contact.
Marcel's here. Perforating gunshot wounds through the mouth.
Too much information.
Frisk him for meds. Doc said bring back any meds that start with CEF.
Lurker in our vicinity. Stay alert.
Scratch one lurker!
Another body. Team 1 member.
More bodies we search, the more cephalosporin we find.
Jeremy, Team 3 moving to the church.
I don't like this. You're cutting it very close.
Bacterial meningitis can be fatal without antibiotics.
Lurker nearby. Watch the corners.
This one has meds. They're here. KIA.
Get on with it and search the bodies.
Down. Come on. It's not enough. Keep searching. Blood trail. Looks like somebody made it to the church.
Search the bodies.
Thank you. I've got meds.
Let's get this over with. Search those bodies.
I don't think we are...
Tom, that will be enough.
The bell! Let's move!
All teams, swarm incoming! Return to base now!
We'll be coming in from the north. Is the entrance clear?
Only if you hurry.
The north gates.
There's no one left. Get inside.
If we don't fight, they'll be all over the fort. Seal the door.
God help you, Team 3. This shitty world doesn't deserve you.
Something must be drawing them down the coast.
I think it's obvious. French people taste better.
Defense kit! Grid is live!
Coming from the street!
through the port tunnel.
Wall in the rain! Watch out!
I was born for this!
Nothing squirming out here.
That was the first wave. Team 2 is still taking heavy losses. They need help.
Where are they?
Approaching Cour Julien. The square.
On our way now.
Lurker! There! Watch your shots, asshole! Keep fighting. I'm back in the fight.
Where are you, Team 3?
Still moving, encountering infested everywhere.
Fort Nulon is reporting a swarm like we've never seen before. We need you at the square. The army left weapon caches there when they withdrew. You've got to help Team 2 recover those weapons.
In our vicinity. Stay alert.
Stay down!
Jeremy, moving through the Modern Art Museum. Searching.
Hear that?
We've reached the square. Has Team 2 arrived?
This is Team 2. We're almost at the square. When the first van arrives, we need you to keep the zigzag so my cutters can get those gun lockers open.
Think we are alone.
Good readout, creep. Auto turret activated. Defenses. Auto turrets up. The van is here. Clear way for the cutters.
Cover me. I'm reloading.
I made it to the locker.
Do you have to make so much fucking noise?
There's shitloads of guns in here!
Team 3, get those boxes to the van!
Help! They're all over me!
Help him! We don't get these guns and we're fucked!
The boat's coming!
Coming! danger.
Jeremy, we're heading back.
We lost contact with Fort Nulo.
Shit!
Last transmission was about the size of the swarm. They couldn't see the end of it.
Our base won't hold, even with these weapons.
Nulon's missile cover is critical. We have to reach them. All right, Megamind. What do you got for us?
Bridge is too exposed. Hill is too steep. We go through town.
Ah! Fuck that! It's full of Zeke! No, he's right. The town has a stone-cutting factory over the lift.
It'll take us right up to the fort. Swarm must be close now. Let's make this fast.
We have Zeke!
Don't think we are alone.
I'm at a junction. Which way?
Humans are more likely to turn right.
You've studied humans? Good riddance, creep! Take that. down!
Reloading here!
He'll do. Factory's close.
Victory lock. There's a good chance no one's alive at the fort.
I'll stay there to launch the missile cover.
No, we can't afford to lose you.
Eloise will stay.
Fuck you! To rebuild your house. I'm in the factory. Ugh, stinks like shit.
Look for a route up to the lift.
The car is at the top.
Push the button to bring it down.
There's got to be something.
No one has called the lift.
To need this. I call the lift. You're welcome.
They're going to hear that.
Using the F word.
Confirmed. vicinity. Stay alert.
Hello! Oh my god! We're in here!
Holy shit! Someone's alive!
Is it safe?
I mean, define safe.
Oh my god! Kiss you.
I appreciate that. Did everyone survive?
Most of us. Thank God the doors held.
You hear that? There must be thousands of them.
Is your missile system functioning?
It should be. It'll need reloading. I'm coming out.
Don't come out. We need detailed directions from you.
You need to look at the missiles. We stole them around the fort.
What's your name, man?
Gaspar.
Gaspar, when this is over, we need you to provide missile cover for Marseille. Can you do that?
Absolutely.
I found missiles. Taking them to the turret.
Load the missiles!
Zeke, meet auto turret! Right.
the end of that lurker! Swapping out!
I found missiles! Taking them to the turret!
Arm those launchers, now!
Tubes packed! Let's blast some Zeke!
Kill that bomber now!
Damn it! Wasted shot! This. Aim the goddamn thing and fire!
Load it up again!
Boom! Checkmate, bitches! They're coming through the tunnel!
One dead jetpack.
Taking them to the turret.
Damn, Uncle! Get this filthy thing off me!
Hurry!
Load the missiles!
Don't let these guys be near you!
That's it, creepy dog!
Let's blast some Zeke! Keep them away from me!
They got all over our bunker! We need help!
Give me a second! That's all you got?
Feel free to return the favor sometime.
Reload!
I won't forget this.
Why aren't the missiles in the launcher yet?
I found missiles! Taking them to the turret!
Nigga, all over our bunker! We need help!
Damn, I'm cold-blooded! Who's got the missiles and why aren't they loaded? Tubes packed! Let's blast some Zeke!
Dad, I think I have it got to me!
Shut him up!
I was born for this!
Go. We'll take it from here.
We'll hold them back as long as we can.
I'll wait for your signal, then unleash my little fire demons.
Yeah, that's just weird, man.
I've been up here a long time.
Jeremy, we're just inside the northern gate. Is the charge set?
It is. Listen, guys, in case this doesn't work...
Whoa, don't say that shit. It's bad luck.
We just want you to know that...
Shut up, man. I'm serious.
It's gonna work.
Of course. Fuel truck's just outside the fence. Let's make a moat.
I've got eyes on the tanker!
Turn on the pump and get the hell out of there.
I've always wanted a moat.
That's it. Now get to the top of the wall.
I know nobody cares, but that's a gorgeous sunset.
Here they are! From behind the building!
This is gonna slow the Zeke down. Just what I always wanted!
Check it out.
Who says chivalry is dead?
Them out!
They're fucking climbing!
continuing forward to find the breach.
That's it, for now.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Big tunnel.
You're gonna need to blow the tunnel.
Feel free to return the favor sometime.
I knew you wouldn't leave me. Flashlight at the bottom of the steps.
I got the flashlight. Keep moving! Woo! That's got a kick to it! Saying Karim shit his pants, but that's because it's too dark for me to confirm it.
You'll never know.
Did you put the explosives down here?
Thank you.
Neon and confirmed that the missiles are ready.
We don't know. Our comms went down.
Oh, shit. How are they gonna know when to fire?
We'll figure something out. We're working on it.
Found some defenses! Crazy son of a bitch, Gaspard, see our flare.
Holy shit!
It worked! They saw it!
Worked? That's incredible! I mean, I thought it would work. Is everybody okay?
Yeah, I think so.
So, theoretically, if I'd been hiding a bottle of wine, I'd say now would be the time to drink it.
Absolutely.
In the machine room, hypothetically, just leave your shoes outside.
I'm burning mine.